Lenno's Battistero is in the square, at the rear of the Church of Santo Stefano. The baptistry is a well-preserved example of a late 11th century Romanesque structure on an octagonal plan. The apse was originally semicircular. Decorative elements include projecting pilasters, semicolumns, and rows of small arches. The portal has a lunette and splayed windows.